I think number one is authenticity. It's important to build a following just because those are going to be your chips going into negotiations with deals. Those determine the type of brands that want to look for you and the amount of money that they're going to pay you for a deal. Second off, it's important to understand what NIL truly is and why it's beneficial. Sure, getting brand deals is great, but the most valuable thing to me that I've learned throughout this process isn't the amount of money that I've earned, but the fact that I know how to always earn money. We are all value creators as athletes. Every single person on their campus is part of a multi-billion dollar industry where they are the value creation model. If we're able to hone that same talent and transfer it to being able to better ourselves, then that's the true education that NIL provides.